send that to me? Huh? Can you send that to me later?
Okay.
Yo.
In his foot. So a lot of people are nervous at 7 feet. You've seen a lot of big guys in the past have problems with their feet. Will it hold up? Secondly, we have a question, is he strong?
Let's go!
Body have enough NBA with the handle 82 games and travel and so forth. But what were the concerns? The shot blocking, the tenacity, the want to play the right way. He's still only 19 years old. So, bring him into Miami, you work him out, get him in the weight room, and you stay patient with him. 7 foot 2, the wingspan, we always talk about having rim protection on the team. Great fit for Matt Riley and Derek Coach develop the team.
A wingspan is 7'7".
Unbelievable.
Even greater than 7'2" height. And when you talked about his shot blocking ability, we would be remiss if we did not mention his shooting touch.
Yes.
Because having only played 9 games for Oregon, he was 13 for 25 from the three, which is 52%.
Put in the work, young man. Use this opportunity. Use the fact that you sat over there in the green room all night long. You found Hercules, so hopefully go home, regroup, check your emotions, and get ready to go to work.
Put some work in, and I cannot wait to see the results.